Yeah, and Akinradewo is like a jack-in-the-box at the moment for Japan. He's hit this before they've even taken off. Continues to get good stats. Pressure. Good pressure on Coach Kajkarai in terms of whether or not she should start a match. Head of cuts the low. And the USA now beginning to make their move here in this set. Leading by two. Japan calling timeout. Especially putting down to doing that work with Akinradewo's swing. Really well played. Two front row attackers in Akinradewo and Barch. And it's Akinradewo who puts it away. It does seem, doesn't it? That's one of the more difficult rotations when you've got the setter all the way over on the left. USA run nothing up. Dixon serves again. Game plan worked. Getting past Anna Batriz, inside Gabby. Akinradewo up, hang time, picked a spot. And then melted the ball. USA still managed to scramble a side out. Ball in from Larson. The positive set. Taking the ball's energy. It's a good serve as well. Japan having to go wide. Potential foot fault if the USA don't have the point, but they do anyway. Akinradewo is just having the success, so she's the go-to player. And Gabby's tendency gets the better of her. One set to nothing up. Akinradewo with no problem at all putting that one on the floor. That's a good serve. Just always causes problems with her serve. Done it again. Koga didn't know what to do. Trees with the commit.
That comes back. Great floor defense by Bolero. That gets through. Slots it with a dig.
Little miscue on the offense there.
Akinradewo. Finally, they say.
Still up by two. Akinradewo up early. They will put the ball away.